Figma, Canva, and Miro. Most modern design tools let you copy and paste font properties between layers. Why doesn't After Effects? Today, I'm super excited to share the new After Effects plugin, Style Bandit. Style Bandit allows you to copy and paste text styles between text layers in After Effects. Once installed, it adds two new commands to the layer menu, copy text style and paste text style. Simply select a text layer to copy from and go to Layer Copy. All of the font properties and styling attributes, like font, color, line spacing, and tracking, get copied in the background. Now you can select any other text layer and go to Layer Paste. Style Bandit will paste your font properties onto the selected layer. You can even select multiple text layers and paste to all of them at once. It's that easy. Of course, you can set keyboard shortcuts for both these commands. Just open the keyboard shortcut editor and search text style. You'll see the two commands, and you can add your own custom shortcut for both copy and paste. On Windows, I like Ctrl-Alt-C and Ctrl-Alt-V. And on Mac, I like Ctrl-Command-C and Ctrl-Command-V. But feel free to use any keyboard shortcut that works for you. Style Bandit copies your font properties in the background, which means you can copy a text layer, open up a totally different project, and paste them in. Let's look at another example. Both of these text layers are left paragraph aligned. I'll change this text layer to be right paragraph aligned. If I now copy this style and paste it to the second layer, it pastes both the font style and the paragraph alignment. I've animated a fun promo video for this plugin, and that's linked in the description. The storyboard for the promo video is illustrated by Julia Gridneva, aka Julie Lee, a designer based in Turkey, and this plugin was developed in partnership with Nate Lovell from NT Productions. Style Bandit is available now on aescripts.com. You can download it for free and try it out today. Hope you enjoy the tool. I find it super useful in my day-to-day work. Thanks for watching, and catch you in the next one.